I've spent so much time here looking out the window. It's hard to believe that I won't see this view for a while. There's one bird outside of my window that has the most beautiful song, but I can never see him. It's apple picking season. My favorite. I'll grab a few more. Can't risk anybody reading this. I'm bringing it with me. I've captured so many memories with you. Is there still film in here? Okay, we should snap one more. My mom always said when the rain was falling, it helped her to sleep. Can't risk anybody reading this. I'm bringing it with me. Thought you were gonna hide from me? No way. It's time to jam. My guitar. I used to play it all the time, but I still wasn't any good. Oh well. My first childhood friends. Okay, it's time to pack you up. I'll miss you. I wonder if people would laugh if I brought you with me. I'd really enjoy your company, though. Mom and Dad were a little annoyed when they saw you in my room. They couldn't figure out how I got my Christmas present so early. Thank you. I really wish I could take you with me. I'm gonna miss our duets together. And in you go. Play nice with others. The designated book box. Yes, you go right there. Dusted. Ah, there you are. Too bad I can't take you with me. Okay, one more listen before I go. I hope everything fits. I really wish I could just bring it all with me. I used to think I was so cool when I put the headphones on and bobbed my head listening to music. Turns out I kind of wasn't. I'm super proud of these. But it's time for new things. I can't believe I got everyone to sign this thing. It was such a great show. Jess and I had a lovely time. Always in our garden. She was pretending to be upset that day because Dad stepped on one of her flowers, but I could see her smiling. No more early morning wake-up calls from you. Thank goodness. Ha! Classic. Mom caught me trying on one of her hats. Hey, Zoe. You big fluff. Oh, I remember that day. I probably made Dad smile with one of my stupid jokes. All right, let's get this thing going. Scrapes and bruises might hurt, but once I learned how to ride a skateboard, I was pretty much a god. If you close your eyes, music can transport you places. Maybe it's time to put on a new record. Okay, music, take me away.